Hello guys, what is going on? It is the gaming, and welcome back to the title bout with Sunderland. And in the last video, we picked up our first 3 points against QPR. And in this episode, we've got a game against Notts County. So we're gonna rotate around the squad a little bit. We're gonna let Angela and Virginie. Or no, we'll let Okoye play. Angela's getting his first game. Put Mavrias in. Swapping around the guys. Let Larson play. And Rodwell. Definitely want to start Connor Wickham, and we'll start Stephen Fletcher. Is there anyone else in the? I'm just gonna take a look and see if there's anyone I want to bring on. Nope. All right. Well, with that, I still want to play a relatively strong starting 11 because I do still need to win the Capital One Cup. But I mean, it's not. Like, it's Notts County. It's not like I'm playing an incredible team. There it is. That's what we're trying to win. Can we do it? They came so close in real life last season. They made it all the way to the final and were ahead of Manchester City. And then heartbreak after they lost 3-1. Can we take them all the way? Oh, shit. Their kit blends in with the... The kit kind of blends in, but, almost scored already. That's what I wanted. I want quick starts. Quick starts are how I'm going to have to play this season out. I'm going to have to play in quick starts and then go defensive. And if I get a second goal, even more defensive. That's how I'm going to roll, because I'm very open at the back. I conceded 2 goals against QPR. Very poor with defending, and with Sunderland, I've conceded a lot of goals. Okay, I think I've conceded four or six goals already. I lost. What did I lose my first game by? Oh, they got a free kick. I'm not gonna do it against Notts County because this is Notts County. But when we get back in the Premier League, I'm basically gonna be scoring and going defensive, simply to win the 3 points. We're gonna do whatever it takes.
Well, miracle is the word. I think.
Ooh, he didn't blow a whistle. I don't know about that. Oh, geez, and on Jones. Okay, yep, play it right out. Sure. Why not? Just play it right out. No, that's Stoke that Cameron plays for.
In the Premier League.
Oh, Fletcher! Play it again! Come on, Wickham! Nah. Oh! Oh, yeah, what? Larson! Wickham, play that ball! Oh, Fletcher! Smash! Oh, what a goal! That's a great goal! Might have to play Stephen Fletcher more often! Look at that smash! What a goal! That's near post! I wasn't even going near post. I was trying to go far post. I don't know. Maybe the position I had, the game thought I wanted to go near post, but I was trying to go far post. Oh, Larson is in. Can he make it 2? Ah. And Carroll flips over his defender. Nice, Okoye. Oh, keep it though. Oh shit. Oh no. Pentilemon. Pentilemon. What is that? He is not playing again. He will not play again. Not after that. This is a League One team that they've just equalized against us. However, Connor Wickham, or not. Rodwell! Oh, what a smash! It's unlucky that didn't go in. Come on, Johnson. Oh, jeez. Run and halt. Turn and smash! Oh, it's over.
They've got it, but they haven't taken it. Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
Wow, they just went dicks to Van Aanholt. They were like, oh, it's not the player you wanted at the end of that move. Although, it's true, you would have rather had someone like Stephen Fletcher, who can really put power behind, really put power and an accurate strike into one. Good movement. Oh, it's a corner. That was good movement. Come on. Ooh. Rodwell. Oh, what a goal. Oh, my gosh. What a goal that was. Keep punches it out. Hits it. And then, oh, my God. What a goal. That's a great goal. Oh my gosh, that was a fantastic goal. That was incredible. Oh, come on, Wickham.
Didn't hesitate, did he?
Ah. All right, let's go. Larson. Larson. Keep that in. Maverick asked, you idiot. Now, I know I told him to touch the ball over there, but he could have at least tried to keep it in. And just like, okay, yep, there you go, there's the ball. Oh, yes. What? Oh, Fletcher. No. Oh. Rodwell. Larson. Yes. Rodwell, one-time cross, left foot. Boom! Yes! That's two for Stephen Fletcher. Yes, that is fantastic. Two goals for Stephen Fletcher in this game. 3-1 at halftime. Oh, yes. Cool. I can play like this every game. Yes. Well done, boys. Well done. And Pentillamon, you suck. But everyone else, well done.
One team leading. And they kick off at the start of the second half. Notts County not stopped by the whistle because it's their ball.
Trevor, yes. Win a header. Well, we won the header, but we didn't keep the ball. What a bad pass. Oh, keep. Thank you, Pentillamon. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, Pentillamon, no. No, no. Oh! Oh, that was scary.
Coming up for you, of course, on EA Sports, the presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture.
Oh! Didn't get through.
Looking forward to this one. I think we're going to see some good football.
Didn't get to hear who they said I was playing next. Woo!
Oh, he loves that, doesn't he? And it's come off for him again.
Take the shot! Yes! I don't know how I got through there, but that's 4-1. 4-1. Quattro e uno. Yes!
Well, no shortage of goals today. 4-1. Had 8 shots, 7 on target for Sunderland. Yes, Martin, they've certainly had their shooting boots on today.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. No, no, no. No, 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 thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. No, 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 no. No. Yes, Rodwell. Oh, we're away. We're on a break. Fletcher for the hat trick.
Stephen Fletcher.
Oh. Let's make a sub. Make a sub. Bring somebody off. Rodwell. Rodwell's tired. Rodwell's played well. Let's bring on Bridcutt.
Throw in here. Jack Rodwell. Well, he's going to come off now, and he's going to get a great round of applause. I think these new fans of his, this new club for him, really, it's a good marriage.
It's good. That's good. Commentators are saying Rodwell played well. I can't tell who was on the ball. So smash and no goal. Oh, Stephen Fletcher. Look at the power behind that. That is power. It barely charged that up. Yes. Oh, come on, Wickham. Make it five. Ah.
And that will be a throw.
There's been plenty of warming up. That's the guy who scored. They're bringing off Harad, the guy who scored.
On towards Fletcher.
Oh. Wow, that was bad. That was a shot. Holy crap. Where are you aiming? Where are you aiming? No, get off the field. You're shooting like that. You're not staying on. What kind of shot was that? That's gonna be in the highlights just because of how bad of a miss that was. That should be in the highlights just for that. My gosh, that was hilarious. How do you miss that badly? You're a professional footballer and you're a striker and you're missing that, but they almost own-goaled that. And you're missing that badly. Oh, I don't have Rodwell. Rodwell won't score from the corner. Maybe Veneno will. Oh, well, never mind. That's a pass back, indirect free kick. Where's my indirect free kick? That's a pass back. That's clearly a pass back. Why am I not getting my indirect free kick? Can you even get indirect free kicks in FIFA?
Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team.
All right. And it's going right to the other team. Oh, yes, it has. Yes, it has.
Sebastian Larsson.
Oh, they clipped me. Yeah, they clipped me. All right. I see this. Boom. Boom. Oh, well, that didn't work out the way I envisioned it. Oh, well. Just doing the tackle.
Gets his foot in there. And now Thompson. Sebastian Larsson. Patrick Van Aanholt.
Although, I don't think the Sunderland fans would be like, ah! He's amazing! After this, because, no! This is only Notts County. It's not like it's Chelsea or something.
Terrific tackle. That was an easy decision for the assistant. It's offside.
Bruh. Yeah, he was offside. Damn it.
To delay that look. He's pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
What am I doing?
Well, he's had a go.
That was bad.
Oh, what's he playing at? That's a
Whee! Bruh. Stephen Fletcher! He's in! For the hat trick! No! Oh, I didn't even get a chance to have one more attack for the hat trick. Damn it. Oh, well, Larsson, Fletcher, Rodwell, and Fletcher getting the goals. Yes, that was a great match. Yes, now that won against QPR, and now we've beaten Notts County. That is good.
English League Cup.
We will be playing Stoke. Ah, oh, no!
Three on penalty.
Oh! For those of you who aren't in the BP, who haven't played criminal in the BPL for a while, or just don't play FIFA or anything like that. Stoke are one of the most annoying teams ever to play because they're so. Oh shit! No! I saved the other Rock Pocket file. Damn it! Oh shit!
I hope I have an autosave on that. I hope that I have an autosave on that. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Guys, if you enjoyed this video, remember to hit that like and that subscribe button. Spurs is up next. Have a fantastic day. And pray for me that I didn't lose that. That I didn't lose that file.